Engineers are trying out a new steel-sprung safety guardrail. The car crashes through the old wooden fence, but the flexible guard stops anything. Down the chute at 40 miles an hour. Watch out below. Abandoned cars get the works in a scheme to employ the workless. The cameraman rides along. Loyal to the end, they're following Lizzie to her final resting place.